Florida has what's called a pure comparative negligence system. What this means is that even if you're at fault in an accident, you can still recover for your damages, but those damages will be reduced by the percentage of the fault attributed to you. For example, if you are 50% negligent in causing an accident and your damages are $100, your recovery will be reduced by 50% and your total net recovery will be $50.